you go at the same time. By my hands.
The servants went out and invited everybody they met.
Roman here?
Dead.
Is he a centurion?
So the wedding hall was full of people.
I'm sorry if I disturbed you, Rabbi. But I would like to ask you a great favor. I have a servant in my house. I've had him a long while. And he's good, loving, more like a son than a servant. He's very sick. Dying, I fear. Rabbi, in all humility...
You would like me to come to your house? Very well. I will come with you.
No. I am unworthy that you should enter under my roof. I know that if you say the word, my servant will be healed. I am a man under authority. But I myself have authority over 100 soldiers, and if I say to one of them, do this, I know that he will do it. And if I say to another, go there, I know that he will go. I need not see. I know. So it is enough that you give the word, and it will be done.
Do you hear this, man? I have seldom found such faith among the people of Israel. Go home. Your faith has cured your servant.
So he's a friend of the Romans. Your orders are changed.
But we know we are the chosen people. How can a pagan be worthier than a son of Israel?
Everybody. Everybody is welcome at my father's table. Rich, poor, masters, servants. Children of Abraham and the pagans.
Theseus! Come home, it's all right! Marcus is well, your servant is cured!
What?
Come on! Come on, come and see for yourself!
It's all right, my eyes are cured!
Come on!
Come to your house!